Welcome to the Neon Vault, Wichita's home for the best in synthwave, synthpop, future funk, rare 80s, and more. I'm your host, TJ Akira. We're going to get things started with Tommy 86 from his brand new album, Freedom to Obey. Here's Room 303. We'll be right back. Canadian duo Footprintz with The Invisible from their EP Escape Yourself on the Vision Quest imprint. Before that was Leon Else featuring LA duo Oliver with The City Don't Care. We started the hour with Tommy 86 with Room 303. Up next is JJ Mist, remixed by Miami producer Dream Shore. You're listening to The Neon Vault on KSUN 95.9 FM. We'll be right back.
dead to me.
Sunglasses Kid with this cover of Cry Little Sister by Gerard McMahon, written for the 1987 soundtrack to The Lost Boys. Before that was Nightclub with Dear Enemy from their album Requiem for Romance. We also heard Paris Gotham by Sung from his EP Collider. Before that was Woob with Ron from the Tokyo Run album. We also heard Red Marker with Distant Horizon from his album Accelerator. Just before that was San Diego artist Naito with Boogie Woogie. We started this block with a Dream Shore remix of Test My Love by JJ Mist on Retro Synth Records. Coming up next, it's Queen, remixed by Dance with the Dead. You're in the mix with DJ Akira on the Neon Vault on KSUN 95.9 Wichita.
Kicking your channel.
Hello Meteor with the Asterite from his newest LP, Charcoal and Ash. Before that was French producer Traxx, now known as Voyager 12, with Discovery from the 1115 album. We also heard Hunter, an artist from Italy with Forever Young, remixed by Viciousi, founder of Cavarici Records. Before that was Korean artist NaiTempo with Overture, which featured Neon Bunny and Super Brass from his new album, Moonrise. Just before that was Maya featuring Stewart Bauer with 1 Second from a new album, Remember Me. And we started this block with Queen's We Will Rock You, remixed by Dance with the Dead. That's all for this week's show. Thanks for listening. To stay in touch, find us on Facebook, facebook.com/7thwavemusic. Until next time, I'm DJ Akira for KSUN 95.9 FM.